Hi everyone, welcome back for another week of the Remote Thursday. It is Dani Atkinson here, and I am so excited to get to share some more Elvis tunes with you all. So if you're new here, make sure that you're subscribed to my channel, make sure that you like this video, leave me a comment, and also make sure that your notification bells are turned on so that you can get alerts every time I post a new video. If you're not new here, make sure that you say hello in the comments below. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Elvis's song, Marie's the Name, his latest flame. So let's jump right in. Song super fun already, right from the start.
Though I smiled, the tears inside were burning. I wished him luck, and then he said goodbye. He was gone, but still his words kept returning. What else was there for me to do but cry? Would you believe that yesterday?
Happy feel to it. The music is so upbeat. It's so happy. You're like bopping along to it. You really listen to the words, and he just found out that the girl that he was dating is dating his best friend. And, you know, he says, all I could do was cry. He's so upset. So it's such a sad song. It's just, it's so crazy how if you were just listening to it and not paying attention to the words, you'd think it's like a fun, happy song. It's not.
Yesterday, this girl was in my arms and swore to me she'd be mine eternally. And Marie's the name of the latest flame. Yeah, Marie's the name of the latest flame. Oh, Marie's the name of the latest.
Marie is such a jerk. Oh my goodness, what a jerk of a girl. Terrible, terrible. That was a really, you know, cute song in Elvis's voice. I loved his singing there. I love the vulnerability that came through in his voice as he sang those words. And a fun song to bop around to, and then the lyrical content is actually pretty deep. So really, really great song. I really enjoyed it. Thank you so much for recommending this one to me, you guys. And I hope that you enjoyed this. Thank you, the Remote Thursday. And of course, this was a gift from you guys, so thank you so much. I really love and appreciate everything that you guys send to me, and I just want you to know that every last thing that you guys send over to my P.O. Box, I just so appreciate it. I appreciate the time that you guys take to think of me and that I matter that much to you, and just, you know, want to thank you all from the bottom of my heart for your love, your support, always, and your encouragement. You guys are the absolute best. And I know that I say it, but I feel still like I do not say it enough. So I want you guys to know that. And I will be seeing you all soon. I love you all so, so much from the bottom of my soul.
Someday I'll wish upon a star.